Hearing of temperatures 36 degrees warmer than average may have you instinctively reaching for your sunglasses. However, environmental scientists say this case is not something to celebrate with a day out in the sun. The North Pole currently experiencing a super hot warming trend at a time when the region should be dipping into freezing cold temperatures to build an up sea ice. But instead, temperatures are 36 degrees warmer and sea ice is record low levels. For more on what is causing this warmth and what it might mean for the future of the Arctic region, KCBS's Rebecca Corral earlier today spoke with noted Arctic expert Jennifer Francis. She is a research professor at the Institute of Marine and Coastal Sciences at Rutgers.
That is a huge jump.
Yes, it is. It is a huge jump that we're seeing right now, but it's part of a long trend over this entire year, and even before that, really. This entire year of 2016 so far in the Arctic has been really ridiculously warm. I mean, you out in California there have been hearing about the ridiculously resilient ridge that's been causing your drought and warm conditions over the last few years. Well, a similarly ridiculous situation is emerging in the Arctic.